Yes, nice crowd. Nice to have everybody here. Let's give it up for Vex, who just finished that set, coming through in the tough time for the festival. So to ease your worries, there's been talk of like thunderstorms for a week on today. I think I posted that it was gonna be sunny, and then the next day it was like, no, everybody's gonna die that day because storms. And for those of you who didn't see Lindy, the giant Icelandic guy, he's a big meteorologist buff. Meteorology buff. He's not into meteorologists, he's into meteorology. And he said, he's been watching the satellite pictures and it looks like we got no rain, 99% sure, the rest of the night. So that's pretty sweet. Which means you can come out from under any tents if you're in them and move forward for these bands. They appreciate it. I appreciate it. It's nice to see lots of good faces in one spot. Let's see, vendor profile. Gentleman in a black shirt with a big red rose, similar to the one on my hat. Not similar, it's the same. He designed it. Spotman Design, he's been behind a new reawakening of the Windsor pride. Let's be proud of the city we're from. And he's got shirts and hats and buttons and all kinds of things in that tent next to the merch tent. I'd also like to point out that that brown topped tent is where you can go to buy merch for any of the bands if they have stuff to sell. So if you have any questions about buying merch, particularly the band that's about to play, they didn't have CDs for the last bunch of times they played my place. They have CDs for sale under that brown tent right now. So that's where to go to get this stuff. I would like to quickly bring your attention to your ticket stub, but only if you purchased your ticket a week ago today, because we had a giveaway. There was an incentive for people to get your ticket early, and I have the numbers. They are posted at the entrance. When you walk in the front gate, there is a big piece of paper with all these numbers on it. There are 9 lucky winners. The winners are winning this, a professionally framed by Nancy John's Gallery Fogfest poster, and it will be very shortly, because Young Rival just arrived, it will be signed by every band member of every band and performer playing today. So you just had to buy your ticket early and your chances were pretty bloody good to win 1 out of 9 of these. So I'm just gonna quickly read these off. I'm gonna read them again subsequently between bands. Read the names. I'll just read the names. Number 6, number 66, ticket number 73, 74, 86, 101, 121, 146, and 231. Lots of these people might not be here. If you are one of the winners, just come and let me know so we can get your name down and I can find you later on with your prize. Without further ado, I'll announce the next one. This band is now a Toronto located band. This is a Windsor band living in Toronto. We are very, very lucky to have a group of guys like this representing us in that city and playing regularly. Again, it started with Mr. Corey Temesee coming out to open mic nights, that Tara Watts, by the way, who was in Locusts Have No King, that he would come out and play these finger-tapping things, and people were like, what the hell is this? Like, we've never even seen this. And then he told me he had a band, and then I saw the band, and it was amazing. And they've evolved, they've added members, they've added member. You're a member, Drew. A big member. So this band surprises and pleases everybody every time they play. Give it up for the Bulletproof Tiger.
Put it back on.